check it out, Albany. Glad to be here. This next song goes out to the little children who have to grow up in a fucked up crack house like they got next door. This one is called Anger. Anger, hostility towards the opposition. 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 Anger, hostility towards the opposition.
I'm gonna
In this room be a victim of sexual assault or rape before her dry time is over. This is not a sexual revolution. This is sexual exploitation. If you're a victim of rape, it's not your fault. You're not to blame. This one goes out to you. This one is called Rape Ritual.
Thank you.
and I throw you to the wind. I throw your misogynist and violence into the motherfucking wind. Your tradition means nothing to me. Thank you very much, Albany.
Hey, Albany, we've been waiting to get here for a long time. I'd like to thank everybody who came out and supported all the bands. Thanks a lot.
This one goes out to the vegan straight edge movement. This one is called I Refuse to Lose. We used to be a band called Social Justice. This is one of our songs from a couple years ago. Check it out. Martin Luther King Jr. This one is called My American Prayer. Let's go, fucking New York!
Protest. I got to be down and die a protest. Never a better chance. I'm a representative to see it, so we back for a test.
Song. This one is called Holding Hands.
Hey Albany, move up. No shit.
I think they're doing pretty good. This one goes out to Freddie.
Shake on the truth.
Shirts, all the pants in this fucking movement don't mean a damn thing. Because 5 years from now, I'm still gonna fucking be here like I was 5 years before that, because this fucking movement means a lot to me. Okay? This one goes out to bands like fucking Madball, who've been around for fucking years, and their dedication is very fucking vital. Okay? This goes out to the vegan straight edge movement once again. This one is called Prostitutionalized. It goes out to Biohazard and Pantera. Go fucking New York! Thank you. Thank you very much, Albany, for your innocence. Thanks a lot for your support, homeboy. Okay, check it out. A lot of people get influenced by the fucking West Coast. All that fucking Boys in the Hood, man, it's just society bullshit. Those movies are false, and they're just out to make money and exploit a subculture that has consumed the lives of thousands of innocent children. Gang violence is immoral. This one is called Breed the Motherfucking Killer. That's what exactly what LA does. Popular culture doesn't mean a fucking thing to me.
Thank you very much, New York. This microphone keeps on fucking clicking off, so we got... Fucking poor and working class. Who's gotta go to school tomorrow? Who's gotta go to work? This one goes out to you working fellas and ladies. This one is called Down Set at the Bottom. Let's go, New York.
Are we tired yet?
save some of that New York shit for your boys, Madball, all right? Think about your unborn children. Think about your unborn children.
Think about your unborn children. Think about your unborn children.
Fucking burning fight. Good night, New York. Next up is Madball.